Evet, benim bir sport.
Just an open-ended loser. I don't know who I am. How could I? Nothing stays in my box long enough. Everyone seems to have things figured out. Look at them. They know something, right? Life is totally calm for them. They can see ahead. I can barely see to the end of the day. How am I supposed to know who I am if I can't see? My parents keep asking, what about baseball? What about band? Do you like photography, rock climbing, reading, karate? What do you want to do, Tom? What do you want? I don't know. Why do I have to know? Huh? What's the rush? Why does everything have to be in place? Why do I have to have the entirety of my life figured out now? I don't. I'm going to wait this one out, see what happens. I'm an open-ended loser, and I choose to be incomplete until the wind dies down. I choose to be incomplete. Everybody got that. Good.
This is my box. It's not so big. It's actually pretty light. I can hold it in the palm of my hand. I like the color and I like the design too. Not too much, but not boring either. Looking at this box, you'd have no idea what's inside. Not a clue. That's the point. My outside and my inside are two different people. For a long time, I've kept my insides a secret. No one needed to know. It wasn't hard to hide either. I've learned how. People see a well-designed outside, and they don't think twice. They see what they want to see. This past summer, I told my friends everything. They know what's in this box. I thought having friends meant you could tell them your secrets. Isn't that what friends are for? To have someone on your side? Big mistake. School just started.
Gucci.
You don't eat lunch?
I hate people.
This is my box.
I wanted to decorate, but my mom told me to take the stickers off.
This is my box.
It's not so bad.
It's who I am.
Do you like this? Fancy, huh? All the bells and whistles. This is one fancy box. Why, any person alive would love to have this box. So clean and shiny. It sparkles. Sometimes, it even hums with fabulousness. This is not my box. This is the box my parents want.